We're going to capsulize a 10-year period in American history. Those years have come to be known as the Roaring Twenties.
Because when I get home,